Even though he had lost in a physical fight with Lin Yan, Zato still boasted that he would teach Lin Yan a lesson today. Otherwise, he would no longer be surnamed Zhao. I own Mimin Aoi here. In this video, Mimin will present Manhua Heavenly Spirit Martial Key, chapter 411. Zhao Te then took out a sword from his spatial storage. Lin Yan, who saw it, was quite surprised. The sword was very delicate, more like a sword that used by a woman. But Lin Yan didn't expect that Zhao Te would have something as good as a heavenly level low-grade spiritual treasure in his hands. Zato then starts to brag again and would open Lin Yan's eyes. Had he ever seen something like this before? Lin Yan himself thought in his heart that this watch was more suitable for Suyuro to use it. He then turned to Suyuro and thought about snatching the sword. Lin Yan's actions made Zato misunderstand and made him think that it was useless for Lin Yan to see each other, because no one was able to help him now. Because this was the first time Zato had taken out and used the rainbow sword, he boasted again that he wanted to show to Lin Yan how strong the sword was.